Yanko.
Started.
Here we go.
They started.
We're in Ghana. Hey,
listen, I don't say anything when y'all do y'all thing.
Because we don't say nothing when we do our thing. Anyway.
Yeah, just quickly.
Pressing diverse.
I diverse is quick. You didn't even see that turn.
I went from west to south.
Welcome, people, and it's Ubunifu
Space!
And today we've got a big, big banger for you guys.
He's in banger!
Big, big banger!
Big, big banger! Big,
we've got the Ghanaian sensation.
That's right.
Black Sheriff.
Yenko.
We're saying what?
Benassi.
Yenko.
Burner Boy.
Hannah's on the block.
Hannah's on the block. Yes.
And we've got the Second Sermon remix.
Amen. Amen.
But before we hit play, make sure you click on the Apple and Spotify playlist and the link below.
Do
hit
that.
Up our website.
Do that.
Now,
no.
Without further ado, let's see what the track is saying.
Tell them.
Are you ready for it?
I'm not.
Oh.
Are you ready?
I hope I'm ready.
I'm a man. yes. I'm doing everywhere I go. See my credit tab and it's real. Really count that my big dope. Steady busting up on the floor. Now it's over, she mean your go. And you're the dog alive on your phone.
Ring, ring.
And you're some my balls. 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 And you're some my balls.
Yeah, I did.
Love it.
Can anyone guess what Asem means?
I know it. What does it mean? Tell us. It makes sense though. I get it.
Well, because of the Asem.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all just saw.
Okay, just tell us, David.
It means problem, innit? Like, problem's coming.
Okay.
Yeah.
But so I'm the problem, basically.
You ain't the problem, nigga. I'm the problem. With your back, nigga. I gave this a 9.
Hmm.
Yeah, this is a banger. This is a banger. You know what? It was like, obviously, when I was, well, Shay, who else said that? Yeah, Brian was saying that this is better. I must say, y'all motherfuckers telling the truth. Nah, this is better. Like, I really like this. Burner's part was sick. Black Sheriff, like, this guy, he is killing. You're okay, okay, okay.
Yeah, I'm good. Okay.
Black Sheriff, yeah, man. This guy, he's top talent still. Guy comes with pure energy. Yeah, he really knows how to just get people with full max energy. I love it. It's good. It had me off my seat. The video. Sorry. I'm telling you, you had my head
was
gone.
He was here.
I was doing all kinds of things that I didn't know my body was doing.
I could feel him breathing.
I was going to pull out my Nina and just start.
Goodness.
No, we don't condone any violence.
Yeah, no, continue on the conversation.
But it was a metaphorical Nina, innit?
Oh, gosh.
But anyway, yeah, like, love Burner's part. It was lock sick.
Trust me.
Literally, lock him up.
No hesitation. Lock him up.
Oh, it is. Oh, no, but absolute solid song. I love this. You can hear this everywhere, like in the clubs. Like, I think Burner's part will go off. Yeah, the back row G part he put in his verse was cold. But yeah, it was a great song. Happy to see what he's done with Second Sermon remix, because the first one I was like, ooh, this might be this is the one, isn't it? So coming up with something else you didn't know, but this is great. A 9 from me.
So I gave her 8.5. Firstly, yeah, like, shout out Black Sheriff, like, definitely, like, next big guy up from Ghana. And, like, he just brings a very unique vibe, energy, drill, what do you call it? Hip life, high life, whatever.
Yeah. I say, but I think it's very drill, like, yeah.
It's a mixture. But I get it, though. He mixes it well. And then, like, obviously the first two sermons were already, like, good songs, and then do a remix with Burna Boy, and then, like, I always say, like, remixes are to enhance a song, and, like, this enhanced the song. Made it, well, I wouldn't want to say 10 times better, but made it a lot better for me. I enjoyed it a lot more. And they both, the chemistry between them both was really good as well. Like, didn't seem like a forced thing. It seemed natural, and it's like, good vibes, man. Energy, everything was there. I enjoyed it. And yeah, I shout out to Black Sheriff and Burner Boy.
Cool. I'm going to give this a 9. Yeah, I love this, the remix. I think, I personally think it's better than the original. I think the original gave us a real big, like, we really saw, like, Black Sheriff, and we're like, whoa, can it get any better? And it did. And I think Burna Boy being on it, like, he starts off very, like, you know, and then he goes mad, innit? Then he spazzes and he
loves
like,
doing that.
And he's sick. Like, I feel like Burna, he's a great solo feature. Every kind of artist, like, all around. So I feel like they work really well. Great song, great video. I love that it's in, like, is it in Accra or Kumasi or something? Like, I feel like it's a really good view of seeing Ghana. And yeah, he's sick. Like, he's a really sick artist, I can't lie. So, Shouts to Ghana.
Ghana, me for Ghana.
You're not from Ghana, fool. My screen, me for Ghana, man.
Yeah, I'm also giving it a 9. Yes. I think this is a song that people have literally been like in the DMs, please react, please react, please react, but not to the remix.
Yeah.
The remix was fantastic. Burna Boy did his thing. I liked the shots from the sky. They were really good. And then he had the camera in front of him, which was really cool.
Then
Burna came in and like with his guys. I was like, what's happening? Like, it was a very, very good video, a very good song. And well done him. I thought, as Brian said, I think he's very, very, very exciting. And I can imagine he would be really good live.
Yeah.
So 100%. I'm very excited by him. It's a solid, solid 9.
I gave it an 8.5. Black Sheriff has been doing bits in Ghana. He's definitely representing Ghana as an artist, like at the moment. In terms of the drill scene.
No, what's wrong with this guy? Like, honestly.
Speak.
What's it called? The Ghana. The set in Ghana.
Exactly. Thank you, Minnie. Thank you. Fool. Before it was people on his side.
I'm picking up your
comments. No. Just let Ian speak.
I feel like how it was shot in Ghana, that was sick as well. And obviously, like, Burna coming in obviously helped the song commercially. But to be a party people, I can't lie, I prefer the original, you know?
Okay, that's what I mean.
Do you know what it is? Because I feel like that original really captures that scene in Ghana, the whole Comerica scene, for me personally. Whereas this obviously maybe would bring more eyes to it. I mean, obviously maybe commercialise it. And also Burna Boy in itself adds to the song in terms of his expertise and his flow and his skill and his artistry. But I guess for me, in terms of as a music consumer, I really like original scenes. So that's why for me, I prefer the original. Because obviously then you get to hear more of Black Sheriff as well as an artist. If here you kind of like, capped obviously to get Burna Boy in the track. But I'm not saying this is a great track as well, but for me, I just prefer the original because of that. It's a dope song. I bang the original all the time. I bang this as well. So yeah, shout out to the Ghana scene, man. I can't lie, it's lit. Wish I was there last December. Hopefully it'll be the same this December. But yeah, 8.5 for me. No, but thank you guys for watching. Big shout outs to Black Sheriff and Burna Boy. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe and click our Apple and Spotify players to the link below. But until next time, guys.
Peace. Yeah, kill a man, yeah, send me a boss.